At the Gate Center, Elmhurst grad Maria Marcassano leading her hometown Mastodons against Oakland. Third quarter, it's Homestead grad Sydney Graber inside for a pair as the Dons leading at home by six. A little later, another former Highlight Zone star, Jay County grad Renna Schwederman, the freshman, with the stick back. Later, you'll see Graber come up with the pilfer, the pair, and eventually the punishment, a three-point play for Miss Graber as the Dons take it at home 79-59.